Nothing's unusual around this neighborhood. Nothing. You know, it doesn't surprise me.
Anyone with any information is asked to call Crime Stoppers at 1-800-SPEAK-UP. On Detroit's West Side, Amy Lang, Fox 2 News.
Across town from that gruesome crime scene, Detroit police also investigating the murders of two men. Their bodies were also burned. Detectives say the fire was set in an attempt to cover up evidence of an ex-